This by far is probably one of the most racist dogs I've ever seen.